First Extreme Challenge in Ragnarok Origin Global. This event needs 5 team members to defeat boss inside the event room. But first, we need to fully buff ourselves so we can survive inside. As a tanker, it's preferable to eat food that increases health and defenses and make sure we're not locking healing potions. This Yggdrasil berry is just for an emergency since I only got 4 of it, which will restore my health fully in an instant. To start this event, the party leader must talk to the Extreme Challenge NPC. So now, we're inside the event room. About my skills, my most important skills are the Provoke and Sturdy Strike. We have Drake as the challenge. For our mages, to fully perform magic at the maximum potential, they need to free cast without interference, and it's my duty to lure the monster to make sure wizards are undisturbed. Drake has special skills and the most noticeable is the water shock. Waves that can deal damage and push anyone it hits. Summons many wraith monsters, which Provoke comes in handy. Thank you. with the water ball skill, I was barely able to survive it. Only the priest is the reason we are still alive and fighting.
Techs are born smart, and with only little effort, everyone can become a superb god like me. It's just some of them are only interested in causing mischief around.
Extreme challenge can be done twice, so for the next challenge, we have Osiris. Osiris is more like a caster, it casts many different skills.
Thank you.
finally win the battle. So that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button.